We have brand new details in this morning's top story. Sources telling us new developments after a man is found shot to death in Penn Hills. Let's go live to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocha with what we've learned overnight. Amber?
Yeah, we've been checking in with police trying to learn some new details, and sources close to the investigation tell us that the victim, he's been identified as 38-year-old Stephen Mikowski, may have been involved in a drug deal which led to this shooting. Let's go ahead and show you some video from the scene. We were there when police canvassed the area surrounding this home on Kansas Street in Penn Hills. When officers arrived, they found Mikowski slumped over in a car around 5:30 last night. We have learned that the police are looking into a possible drug deal at another location when someone opened fire, killing Mikowski as he attempted to drive off. Now, we've learned that a woman inside his vehicle pushed him out of the way, got into the driver's seat, and sped off to this home. Now, police spent hours at the scene collecting evidence. We've also learned the vehicle was a rental and is being processed. Now, so far, no arrests have been made. Police, though, are hoping anyone with any information will come forward. And coming up in 30 minutes, we're going to hear from one of the detectives who was at the scene last night. Reporting live from Penn Hills, Amber DeCocha, Channel 4 Action News.
Thank